comes the sun. Here comes the sun. And I say, it's alright.
Hey guys, we're back with the home content. Yeah. Pack with me. Actually, I'm going to be packing for an orientation I have this weekend, which I will be vlogging at, hopefully. So, yeah, it's basically a 3-day trip to Houston. So, hope you enjoy that process. Okay, so I do want to pack this shirt. I just bought it and I wore it today to my friend's house, and she has two pets that are really, I don't know, it has a lot of fur on it. I thought it would smell, but it kind of doesn't. So I'm gonna pack it. But maybe just spray myself extra good that day. But yeah, I'm gonna pack this shirt, but not till the very end. So yeah. I just bought all of this stuff. Let's get started. First, I gotta make me a lemon water because I'm really thirsty. What I like to do is put one water in my cup. Just hit me in the face. And then that's it. It's really good. Oh, okay. All right. Okay. And then the next thing I'm gonna do is get my journal and my pen, and then just kind of write down what plans I'll have, and also like what outfits I'll need for that, so it helps me like stay focused and packed. And yeah, I'm gonna fix my hair because it's really bothering me. I think that's enough talking. I'm just gonna come back to you guys and show you what I packed. 3, 2, 1, go. So I made my drink. It's so good. As I'm like regurgitating it. Yeah, so this is gonna be the hard part. I have to pick and organize my outfits because I just threw a bunch of clothes on the bed. So yeah, let's get this show started. Okay, so Friday, I need a travel outfit, nice outfit, swimsuit, and PJs. Okay, let's just go in order. So travel outfit. Honestly, I feel like my travel outfit could just be my nice outfit, no? You know what? I'll bring my Texas sweater just in case. Which is this one? I sleep in it like every single day. I'll wear this probably in the car. I don't know. We'll see. And then probably just shorts. But my nice outfit, I was thinking this top. It's from Walmart. And I haven't worn it yet. Just like a gray little bodysuit. Super cute. And I haven't worn it. So we're going to wear it. That. And then this old Streets jacket. What I was into the year. Very cute. I'll wear that with my bodysuit. And then I have a couple options for skirts. This is the first option. It's like this leather black skirt. And it's from Shein, I think. Oh, it's from Forever 21. Black leather. And then this longer one from Shein. It's just cotton and it has little ruffles at the bottom. And then third option is this one from Shein, and it's the same thing as the first one, but it's like not leather, it's just short and cotton and very flowy like the first one. Honestly, my favorite is this last one, but if I decide to end up wearing this in the car or like around the house tomorrow, I know for a fact that Zeke's gonna be like all over me, and this kind of leather texture doesn't really pick up the fur, which I really like about leather stuff. So yeah, I'll probably end up going with this one. And yeah, so to summarize, it was gonna be these tops and then this leather skirt. Very cute. Okay, first outfit done. Swimsuit. Okay, I only picked out one. So it's gonna be these bottoms. They're from Victoria's Secret. They're really tiny. Very cute. Lime green. And then this top. I think it's from Shein. I know my mom ordered it. And it's just like this pink little swimsuit top. Very cute. And then I would just put these two together. I'm not going to pack any more. I couldn't find the bottoms to these or the top to this. So I think they look great together though. And I don't think I have a lot of time to swim anyways. So that's why I'm only going to pack one. Save the travel space. Or the luggage space. Save the luggage space. And then pajamas. I want to wear my Back and Body Hurt shirt. Oh, it's over here. But I also kind of want to dance in it too. For now, I'll probably just sleep in it. I don't know. We'll decide once I'm there. But I'm going to pack it as a sleep shirt. Then, honestly, I'm not going to pack any shorts for the PJs because I don't sleep in shorts. Okay. Saturday, I need a dance outfit. This is the hard part. Let me show you my shorts first. I have these brown biker shorts. Very cute. I think they're from Aerie. I knew it. They're from Aerie. And I just look really great in them. I've only worn them like one or two times. I don't remember. But I love those. And then I also love these. I wear these like every day. They're from Papaya. And they're also biker shorts. Mustard yellow. Really cute. And then I always bring these. This one's from Shein. And they're just like velvet black biker shorts. You can't really tell they're velvet, but they are. And they're super soft and pretty. And I love them. And then I think this is my last pair of shorts. I don't know where these are from. And yeah, they're just basic little shorts. They fit me really cute. And I like them a lot. And then I'll bring these leggings. I don't know where they're from. But they're blue and they kind of look like jeans. And yeah. They make my booty look really good and my muscles, so we're gonna bring those. Okay, tops. I have this one. I wore this in my moving out vlog, so you might recognize it. It's just like a little V-cut bra, and it's really flattering on me. That one in black, and then I also have this one in green. I prefer the black one just because I don't need to wear a bra with it. I don't really need to wear a bra with this one, but I feel more comfortable and the black one because you can't really see my nipples or anything. Okay, and then I love this top. It's like kind of basic. It's just tan, but it like looks good on me. I don't know. It was for one of my old costumes, but I just love it. I have this one, pink flowery. It's from Old Navy, and it crosses in the back. I had one more, I think. Oh, it's right here. It's this white bra, and it also crosses in the back. This one's from, I feel like Old Navy, and then so is the other one. I don't really know though. And yeah. Now I have to piece it together. I really like this white top. And I definitely want to wear leggings one day. Okay, so let's go with these two. Cute pair. And then I need a cover-up top. Honestly, I really like this shirt. It kind of matches with the blue. I feel like it smells like dog though, because I went to my friend's house. I don't know, let's do it. I'll just wear these three together and pack this when I'm done filming. And yeah, so this will be an outfit. And then Saturday, ugly sweater. Okay, I have this one. It says Santa Floss. And it changes outfits. And it's really cute. And it's really ugly. That kind of contradicted itself. But ugly Christmas sweater. And then a nice Saturday outfit. I didn't think this through. Honestly, this is the only other nice top I brought. So we're gonna have to wear it. Not that I brought, but that I pulled out right now. Just like a little red moment. Super cute. I bet it's from Shein. And then, if we're going Christmassy, I feel like that's kind of cute. It's this yellow skirt from Shein. And it looks really good. I've never worn it for a couple interviews and stuff. That could work, or I could do like these leggings. They're leather leggings. You can never go wrong with the leather legging moment. Let's just go with this. And then I'll probably wear my Dance of the Year jacket. Okay, Saturday's outfit picked out. And then pajamas for Saturday. I'll probably wear this shirt. I just bought this yesterday. I can't find it. That's kind of awkward. Oh, it's right here. Okay. I just got it from Forever 21 when I was on clearance. Super cheap, super cute. I kind of got it for sleep shirt, but I could also dance in it. Maybe not this weekend. Yeah, it says NASA and then it has cute pictures. And I think it's really cute. So we'll sleep in that on Saturday. Then Sunday, dance outfit. Here we go. I also pulled out these shorts. I don't know. We'll see. Can we skip to the good part? Just kidding. You see, this is the day where I might wear the back and body hurt shirt. But I look really good in the blue leggings with this shirt. Let's just pick a bra and then we'll go from there. I will wear... I'll wear this bra. You know what? I'm gonna switch it up. So for this shirt fit... Let me see. Can I dance in this? Honestly, I'm not vibing it right now. We'll keep the first outfit how it was. The back and body hurts outfit, I'll do this bra that I've already worn. And then back and body hurts. And which shorts? You can really go with anything. How am I kind of feeling the brown biker shorts? No, not a move. It's kind of a move. Because if I take the shirt off, that's kind of a move. I don't know. Impulsively, I'm going to go with this one. Sunday outfit. And then I might just like not wear that shirt after all. We'll see. I'm going to pack this one. I bought this the other day too. Actually yesterday from Old Navy. Thankful every day. I've just been needing like different colors in my closet, and I think this is a color I don't really have. So I'm gonna bring this. I also will bring so many options. Did I tell y'all I bought this yesterday? I also bought this one yesterday from Forever 21. And I got this sweater too. I'm not gonna bring it because I'm gonna wear it on the ski trip. It reminds me of my dad and I got it from Aerie. Actually, no, I got it from American Eagle. And we always go skiing together, and I feel like that's totally me and my dad. Very cute. Anyways, that's off topic. We're gonna go with that outfit. Yeah, we'll go with that. And then... Sunday, I also need a travel outfit. I'll bring the Britney shirt too. If I get sweaty, I'll just change my shirt. And I think that's it, guys. Did I kind of kill it? Yes. I'm gonna need to bring shorts for the ugly Christmas sweater. Let's think. Probably, I'll just wear these brown or black shorts. And yeah. Cute. Okay, we finished. And then I'm gonna bring this headband, bandana, whatever. I also have underwear, bras, socks, all the goods. But I'm not gonna show you all that. So anyway, I'm gonna pack all of that stuff up and I will see you guys when I vlog this weekend. I don't know if I'll do all 3 days. We'll have to see. But yeah, I love you guys so much and I will see you guys with another video very, very soon. I love you and have a safe, wonderful day and week and life. Bye. Sight, you'll always be my only guiding light.